Sophie. Sophie, you want to practice your writing?